You kids? You up with the sunset? Sunrise, sorry. Hello. Sun's coming up. Oh dear, somebody fell off. You're a bit clumsy. Who else is around? Just you three? Oh, you come this way. There you go, buddy. Okay, you better guard your sandwiches, the Blue Jays will have them, okay? See you later, guys. Chilly at night, isn't it? Where'd that number three go? There he is, he's climbing up there now. I can see you. Hey, buddy. Oh, we got the flying squirrels here as well, I've just seen over there. In the corner. Sneaking about very quickly. He's being sneaky because the raccoons are right there. He's very quick. He's around the back of that little hut, getting the seeds from the hole in the back. Yeah, he's just going, he's not going around the front where they can see him. Sneaky little one. Something different today. The salamander. Under this log I just moved. It's pretty cool. I haven't seen one of these for a while. This one's all plain. Usually they're yellow or black and white, red. He's got some yellow on him. He's kind of cool. To put on under something till you get some shelter. It's pretty cool. I like finding weird things. Guys, what you doing? Look at the sunrise. See? Isn't it nice? Look at the river. But he's waking up by the sound of it. Kiddos, you turn the table upside down again. It's a cold morning, isn't it? Little squirrel here. It's just a regular squirrel, not the flying squirrel. Alright kids, enjoy. See you later. I can hear a bunch of raccoons down on the end of the, near the river. I can hear them squeaking. Hey, can you? Over there. By the river. They're down here. I can hear them. They're going to come swarming up in a minute. Yeah. Hey buddy, your peace will be gone. Especially if there's all six of them. Only me moving about, kiddo. I'm just seeing if I can get a good shot of the flying squirrel. Try not to disturb you. I can see him in the tree. He's looking at me, wondering what I'm doing. His little face is out the window. Hey kids, what happened? Squirrels here. There's one on the ground, on the deck, sorry, and there's one just there. He's poking his head through that little hole in the log now. There he goes. Zip. So quick. Hey kiddo. Where's the rest of the mob? Guess everybody got scared today. The hunters were out shooting geese all day. There's lots of gunfire out in the woods across the river. Or on the river on boats, I'm not sure. There's another one down on the ground. One up in the tree. So they're a bit different than regular squirrels because they come out at night and they've got bigger eyes and of course they can glide. Which is kind of cool. When you see them in the night, they go gliding past like a big square. I think we might have some other raccoons coming. This one's detected something coming from the other side. You're a different crowd than them. Maybe it's Soupy's gang. Buddy, you're on your own. What you doing, bud? There you go. It's chilly today. Oh, the squirrels are here, gossiping already. And the blue jays. Sun's up over the river. You're the last one here. To make sure you have a good feast. You're going to get attacked by a blue jay, sneaking up and taking your crusts. We got chickadees. Where's my little nuthatch? He's around somewhere. And guess what? Tree watch. This will be day 170. Still up and about.